Welcome to my world again. Anyways, what's been going on? Not too much. An overzealous manager. A very cute boyfriend. And also some kind of cool connections on Facebook, some of which I think are lacking. I've tried to speak to a few people that I used to know, and they couldn't care less. Let's just say that. I'm gonna give a PG version of that. My brother, surprisingly, seems to care a little bit more about what I have to say. What else? I guess I'll randomly say BAM, and it'll happen on the screen like that because I'm cool. I'm less hungry. It's always a good thing. But I've had a lot of, like, 80s synth poppy music stuck in my head. Like, My People by the Presets. If you don't know that song, I will let you hear it now. Yeah, so that was good, huh? Good stuff. I've also had a Love and Rockets cover. The lead singer of Bauhaus, his second band. It's a song from them, but it's covered by Black Audio, which is just amazing because, of course, I rant and raved. Before, but on MySpace, about how much I love Davey Havoc. But I really, damn, how many times can I say I'm in a friggin' video? You guys should, if I get some, like, people watching this swell should randomly count how many times to say, that'd be pretty funny. Like a meter or something. But what was the other song I had stuck in my head? Oh, also another Black Audio song, the latest, which is going to be on their album Black Bright Heaven. It's called Illit Ships, and it is amazing. I expect nothing less. I have tomorrow off, and the next day off, and hopefully next week I'm not A, not fired, B, not less than 8 hours, and not 8 hours or less, let's just say that. But gonna keep it as short as possible, keep it below 5 minutes. That's what I'm gonna try to do from now on. So I bid you adieu. Good night.